Hello everyone, today I'm going to unbox the Cooler Master Elite 361 computer case. So let's have a look at the box in which it came in. The packaging is quite nice. So it's time for the static electroshock. We have some documentation with the case. So let's have a look at the case itself. We have three ventilation cutoffs, one at the top of the case and one on each side. At the back of the case, we can put two additional 80mm fans. The power supply plug that you see here is just a pass-through, and I'm going to show you the other end in just a second. The screws are completely detachable. The side panels aren't the thickest I have encountered, but they aren't the thinnest either. Here we can see the cutoff for the fan of the power supply, a paper towel, the cables of the case, and a bag of screws. And we have one 120mm fan included. That's the other end of the power supply pass-through cable. The Cooler Master logo can be rotated at 90 degrees depending on the case orientation you choose. The front I/O is containing two USB 2 ports, audio jacks and an uncut USB slot. At the top we have the power and reset switch. Thank you all for watching and please subscribe for the channel.